This skill is tying a clove hitch around an object. Place the working end of the rope over the object and make a complete loop around it. Make a second loop around the object a short distance above the first loop. Pass the rope under the second loop and above the point where the second loop crosses over the first loop. Tighten the knot by pulling on both ends.